process of 3D VR came about to us when a client came to us and they couldn't visualise what the fixtures, fittings and colours were like in the home. So that made us go out and really discover what 3D VR offered. The first stage of the process is, one, which we've actually got the initial design sorted out and the client's happy with the elevation, the floor layout of the home, then we can create a white box, which is simply a model of the home with the dimensions of every room. And you can see each room as it is. So the height of the ceilings, the spatial effect of the room, and that gives them an actual physical presence of being in the home, actually walking through the home before anything's actually put in there. We engage an interior designer during the working drawings process to give people an understanding of what they can do and what's achievable in the home. During that process, obviously, there's so many choices. We couldn't believe the difference it made. Seeing those tiles, the colours of the walls, the stone on the bench tops, the heights of the ceilings.
It's so good to be able to see the finishes. I think we've made the perfect decision
here. After they'd walked through the home, it just gave them so much confidence that what they'd selected, what they'd drawn, and what we'd envisaged was actually exactly what they wanted. And that gave them a lot of confidence that what they'd spent 6 months designing and we'd spent working with them was going to come to fruition.